What is blimpin' on, ladies and gentlemen? It is your host with the most, White Boy 7th Street, and I captured this rare footage of a wild blimp in the air. So I decided to take out my iPhone and capture it. It was a Remax blimp. I guess they were trying to sell some houses or something. That now it's going down. As soon as I get my camera out, it's going down. I don't know why, but I decide to take you guys on an adventure to our backyard. And for the first time in my life, I am going to take off my socks and bareback it in the Great Plains of Illinois. Wow, I'm a noob. So it felt really cold on my feet and a little wet. And I wanted to show you this. Do you think this is an animal lair? What kind of animal lives in this snow? One thing that is kind of cool is this structure was one of the last things to melt in my backyard. So animals are pretty smart when it comes to building their structures. And these wild animals built a structure on the beanbag. And Nam is trying to pet Black Kitty. Thank you guys. Have a great weekend. Little vlog. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye.